We'll leave you this production for Aretha Franklin. Let's listen in.